Freebeat. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome to Freebeat, where I post new music-related content every single day. So if that sounds good to you, hit that subscribe button, ring that notification bell. Let's take a look at the old desk. So as you can see, things are moving. The monitor is gone. If we look down below, the computer is gone. A lot of the instruments are gone. The MPC is still here, of course. Model D, model cycles. I don't think those are going to go today. But yeah, like you guys saw yesterday, the desk showed up at the new space. And that means we can bring the computer over there today. And that means I can start editing from the new studio. So that's what we're going to do. Let's head over there. All right, so we are at the studio. As you can see, I brought a bunch of stuff with me, so it's all messy right now, aside from the normal mess. But we've got the computer, we've got the monitor, and we're gonna set all that up right now. Just kidding, I don't do those cheap YouTuber tricks. I get your attention with long-winded, boring explanations of things that are usually only half correct. Every once in a while, I play something cool on the drums. All right, now we're gonna cut ahead to everything cleaned up. Alrighty, so as you can see, there's still a bit of a mess and I need to work over here. However, we are set up and good to go at the desk with the computer at least. So we've got the monitor there, which I need to clean. We've got the PC down there with my SD card reader right there. USB hub over here with my Wi-Fi adapter. Got the audio interface. Got my headphones hanging on the hook here. Got the keyboard set up, both keyboards, including the Arteria Keystep 37. Got the wireless mouse. Wireless keyboard will be on the purchase list for the studio, I believe. But yeah, we are set up. The Wi-Fi signal is very, very weak out here, so I will need to work on that. Oliver wants to run Ethernet out here, but that won't happen till the summer. I might see if I can get like a USB extender and try to, you know, get that Wi-Fi adapter over here somewhere to get a much better signal, because my laptop a couple days ago when we tested the Wi-Fi got pretty decent speed actually, but like I can't even load YouTube on the desktop right here. So today what I'll do is I'll edit on the desktop and then I'll move it to the laptop to upload. So now I think the next step is to clean up this area and then MIDI the drum set into the computer and start messing around with that. Then I'm gonna play with some lighting over here, and that'll probably be today's video, and then we will go ahead and film tomorrow's video, which for tomorrow's video, I'm gonna try to do just a normal top-down topic regarding, you know, one of my synths. So yeah, that should be a lot of fun. I'm gonna get working on this over here. So good news, I was going through all my cables and I found my USB extender, so I'm gonna see if I can get some better Wi-Fi now. All right, sorry the monitor's so dirty, but yeah, I've got, looks like 3 bars now, so much better. Awesome. All right, so that made a huge difference. 46.42 down, but 6 megabits per second up. That's better than I get at home, so that's pretty exciting. And all I did is I ran from my USB hub this extender cable all the way around the drum set, down to this bookshelf, to my Wi-Fi dongle. So yeah, that's pretty exciting. That means I'm gonna be able to upload from the desktop today. Cool. I guess I'll also show I set up the Roland sampler there by the drum set. Just setting the laptop on it for now. I'm working on this area before we get going on playing some drums. All right, so I do have the drums set up and MIDI'd into the computer. I've been running some like tests with Ableton. I just threw down like a basic piano and bass loop, and I've been trying to drum along to it, and I can't get the latency down low enough. Right now it's at like 32 milliseconds, and unfortunately that's just a little too much when playing drums. So I'm gonna continue to work with it, but probably not today. Instead I want to change directions and start setting up the lights. At least these two little guys. I did bring these ones as well, and we're gonna try to set those up and try to improve on the overhead angle that we worked on yesterday. So let's go ahead and jump into that. Alrighty, so we've got the OPZ set up with these two little desk style filming lights. Now of course I am not an expert when it comes to filming or anything like that, videography, whatever. But I know that lighting this looks better than not, and with the overhead view, the glare isn't awful. It's not perfect yet. Once we get the actual overhead camera, I think I'll be able to play around with a lot of different options lighting-wise, including these guys here, you know, with the umbrella. But yeah, this is gonna work for now. So I think we are gonna wrap this video up. Definitely a shorter one today, but tomorrow's video is gonna be the first video in the new space. We're gonna do something on the OPZ, I'm not sure yet, but that is currently what I have with me. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and edit today's video, this one that I'm filming right now, and then I'm going to get started filming tomorrow's. So I hope you guys are excited that we're finally set up mostly in the new space. A lot of my instruments still have to make it here, which will happen in the coming days. But yeah, I'm very happy with this space. The last thing on the list to get, at least organization-wise, is a little bookshelf right here for a lot of my gear to sit on when it's not in use. But yeah, very, very happy with how things are working out. Can't wait to get that overhead shot. Can't wait to get an overhead shot on the drums as well. That's going to be awesome. Hope you guys are all looking forward to this. Hope you enjoyed this little video. If you did, be sure to leave a like on it. If not, you can leave a dislike. That's okay too. Doesn't hurt my feelings. Just makes me try that much harder next time. Either way, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Ring that notification bell. Thank you so very much for being here. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.